back to my channel, and you all know winters are going on, so I have a crunchy surprise for you all. So please come here, near. Okay, I should come. How is that? So today I'm gonna show you how to make a snowman with a sock, using a sock. So let's get started. The materials you're going to need are a bowl full of rice, two rubber bands, one bigger and one smallest, an elastic that is colorful like this one, some circle stickers or you can use bindi, a cutted sock like this, so we can make the hat of that. And to make body, we will use this cutted sock, white sock. So let's get started. First, we will take our white sock and then we will pour the rice in it. So first, I will cover this bowl with a sock like this, so it will not fall anywhere. It will go directly in the sock. I will pick it tightly, then I will just pour it into it like this. Okay, I think it's almost done. So now I can remove it from the sock. Oh. Then I will take the big elastic and I will tie it from the upper side. It's a little bit twist, then put it. This big elastic will take a little bit time, so please wait for me. Actually, this is the first time I'm making snowman with sack of rice and not sack of rice, a bowl of rice and with a sock. You have to do it super duper tight so the rice can't jump out. This. Then you have to make its body like it's rolling it and squishing it like a squishy it is. Then make it body like this, make its body. This is his head and this is his body. So now, good. Then I will take the small rain and wrap it around the neck of the snowman. Take a smaller one, not the big one, because big one can cause problems. So here our snowman's body is wearing. The rice are leaking. Okay, so this is almost ready. Its body is fully ready. Then I'll put the scarf. Take this colorful elastic, then I will wrap it around the snowman's neck so that it will look more cute and realistic. But just simply make a knot. So the snowman's scarf is ready, can you see? Now we will put a hat to hide this ponytail on the head. Okay, then this I made from another colorful sock and I just tied it with a rubber band, yellow rubber band. No. You can use a real cap also, small cap if you have. Can you see the snowman? It is almost ready. Then we will apply some stickers on it so we can make the eyes and the buttons of the snowman. Can you see the eyes? Then I will make the buttons, the nose and the mouth I will make later. Where's that? Then with the help of same stickers, I will make the nose and the mouth. I'm not making pointed nose because it looks really scary. So here our snowman is fully ready. It can stand anywhere. Just put it like this. So here our miniature snowman is ready. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment for this cute snowman. Bye. Have a wonderful day.